Hey friends, this is picfunmedicosis. Hope you will be fine. Please subscribe my channel for latest medical updates. My motto is medicine should be interesting. Today our topic is cryoprecipitate versus fresh frozen plasma. Fresh frozen plasma and cryoprecipitate are both blood components made from plasma. Plasma is the yellowish liquid that carries RBCs and WBCs and platelets. Whole blood contains RBCs, fresh frozen plasma, platelets, and cryoprecipitates. Fresh frozen plasma and cryoprecipitate, these are both components of the plasma. When slow thawing of the fresh frozen plasma is done, then cryoprecipitate is made. Fresh frozen plasma contains all the clotting factors, but cryoprecipitate only contains concentrated forms of the some clotting factors. Cryo mean little or some, precipitate mean concentrated. So some portion or concentrated form of the plasma is called the cryoprecipitate. Fresh frozen plasma contains all clotting factors, including factors 2, 7, 9, 10, protein C, protein S. But cryoprecipitate only contains factor 8, factor 13, fibrinogen, von Willebrand factor, fibronectin. The indications of the fresh frozen plasma are disseminated intravascular coagulation, thrombotic thrombocytopenic purpura, hemolytic uremic syndrome, liver disease, antithrombin 3 deficiency, immunodeficiency, multiple clotting factor deficiency, and reversal of warfarin in a case of warfarin overdose. The indication of cryoprecipitate are hemophilia A, disseminated intravascular coagulation when there is a low level of fibrinogen, a fibrinogenemia, von Willebrand disease factor deficiency. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my channel for latest and funny medical videos.